first arrived in England, I lived in a hostel in Tynemouth. But when war broke out, they sent us to Windermere in what is called the Lake District. I live in a house provided by the Quakers with 22 other girls. We get along very well and are becoming good friends. I hope you are well and that we will see each other soon.
Ilse Camus Gross was born in Vienna in 1925. Her uncle and grandmother put her on a KinderTransport train in 1939. She never saw them again.